better, stronger for all believers. We're born to survive
as a group very similar.
They came to start the first colony. Roanoke was bad,
Virginia was good.
They was rolling high like Hollywood.
It was getting crowded, Colin just was mad.
He didn't save the money, so he was glad.
The forts, the cities, the crossing that mountain. America was scarce like a flood of fountain.
England was scared. British had fears.
King James was getting edgy over Paul Revere. He helped the colonists get out of distress
with a bloated up fist and a pumped up chest.
Back in England, King James went out.
When Mary went in,
King James went out.
He was being a witch on his island. No one cared if he fell in a ditch. He gave everyone an itch with a screaming high pitch.
What? Let me tell you something about that triangle trade.
Someone was slave, these others got played.
It was starting up for bad in the south.
If the slaves talk bad, they get sucked in the mouth. And they get smacked all about in the rap.
Like trees in the winter season.
Sometimes it gets split apart, which is worse than treason.
A few years later came in General Washington, who led a great troop to Fort Necessity.
He also had wooden teeth and liked to cut down trees. He decided to write a set of rules.
It's the funny colors in John King Hospital.
A few days later, the laws were finished.
And in came the fearless leader.
He's stronger than needles and taller than cedar.
His name was Washington. He was the first.